The San Marcos Mural Arts Program has been hiring artists for the past few years to paint murals on private property around the city. The program was designed to help eliminate graffiti while also encouraging creative expression.
Besides just deterring graffiti, I really like to show public art and help support our local artists. Most of these are done by local artists. A few of them are people in the region.
The Arts Commission and Keep San Marcos Beautiful are partners in the Mural Arts Program. Since 2016, it has awarded grants for several murals in the city.
Artists have gained a lot. They're getting their work noticed. Actually, it's a job creator, so we're paying artists to do this. The businesses, whenever people are walking around, if the business has sponsored one, then they're getting their name out there as well.
For more information about the murals or to learn about upcoming events, visit sanmarcostx.gov. For Bobcat Update, I'm Justin Zuloaga.